Hi everyone, how's it going? Peter here, and welcome to part 6 of this special Christmas series Let's Play of Train Sim World 3 with the Holiday Express add-on Runaway Elf Edition. And this one is mission number 6 and is called Short Circuit. So, without further ado, let's commence on with this part of the video then, folks. And this is the Easter egg that I was mentioning. So, you'll see this in action, as it is required in this part of the mission. So, without further ado, let's get started. Oh, by the way, folks, this does have music, and I don't know if it's copyright protected or not, or if it's allowed, or whether it'll have no effect on this Let's Play, this part, I don't know, but if the sound goes quiet, it will be due to the copyright ID matches for any reason, and I will mute the sound, or I will change the music to some of that that's used in YouTube through their editor, so the sound may change and it will be different to yours if this is the case, okay? Okay, we're going to be taking this E7, correction, this F7 unit, of what it's based on, and you will hear the game's console in the background, and it's typical what would have been heard in the 1980s, especially from the days of Nintendo NES and the Sega Master Systems, and possibly Atari as well. That's going right back to the 80s, and I'm afraid, although I do remember most of them, my memory is a bit faded from my childhood days, but those were all the craze of the 1980s, you know, Nintendo, Atari, Sega, all that good stuff, and I really do like this add-on, and it's quite novel as well. But anyway, folks, just following this route around and just going to the checkpoint. In fact, I've got to stop at the Christmas tree, so I'm just going to concentrate for a wee moment, okay? Okay, we got to leave the cab and turn on the Christmas tree. This sounds like fun. I actually quite like this mission, to be honest with you, folks. Okay, it's time to head towards our next call point. That is where the sofa station is. So, I'm assuming there will be something there that needs switching on to. Hence, this mission is called Short Circuit. Okay, just need to leave the cab and head towards the sofa to survey the room, make sure everything is working as intended, and we'll do that now. Oh, by the way, folks, I have to remember to use these Wii cards to go up the slopes. Sadly, unlike some of the other video games that I've played, there is no jump button, so you can't jump on ledges and stuff on this one. Sad, but it's just the way it is, folks. But anyways, we're coming up to, I think, the end of the mission, as this is where we will be observing the living room, and I think that's near enough. Part 6 all done. So, part 7 that will be the final part of this Let's Play series, and it will be Christmas Day, will be the final one, and it will be a lot longer. And I will give you a special message. As you know, I love Christmas, folks, and today being Christmas Eve, this is my favourite time of the year, especially during winter, as I love all the pretty lights and stuff, and I do like to show my appreciation and gratitude to God as well. So let's wrap up this part 6 of the video then, folks, okay? Well, folks, that is this mission all done. I'm not sure if we'll get the gold or not, as we only got 2,120, but all in all, fingers crossed, should be okay. We have followed all the instructions, and there we go, folks. That, my friends, is our gold medal and part 6 done of this Let's Play of Train Sim World 3 with the Holiday Express Runaway Elf add-on. That said, folks, I will see you tomorrow in the final part that ends on Christmas Day. And I'm looking forward to that part. So I'll see you then. Have a good one.